Hey guys, I'll make this video short and sweet. When you're creating content and scheduling your posts, should you focus more on quality or quantity? The answer is both. Hear me out. If you only posted quality content every so often, you wouldn't be able to effectively build an engaged community around your brand. If you only focused on the amount of posts and didn't worry about the quality, it would affect the face of your brand. You don't want to be known for those annoying, invaluable posts that always show up on social media. Make sure your posts are quality and actually serve your audience. Remember, quality is subjective, just like perfection. Put out content that you're proud of, that will reflect well on your brand, and will resonate with your audience. A good way to measure this is with the Vrin scoring that we talked about in a previous video. The more you create, the better you'll become at doing so.